Oh shit. I mean, what the hell? I'm just running, I'm not even looking behind. I mean, what the actual fuck? What the actual fuck? Oh my god. He actually stopped. Whoa, 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 whoa. Who's next? Oh shit. That was it. If I didn't got him there, that would be it. Oh god.
Still standing.
Oof.
Got all my parts? I call that a win.
I just saw that. Got the lone star in the white circle. Well, that was, I think, like, you have to have full stamina to actually manage to, you know, escape, because he's way faster than you, just way faster. Ugh. Oh, there is something there. Here, give me, it's mine now. Fine, the exit is there, okay, Jesus. So I assume that's either optional boss or boss before boss. Likely optional, right? Light armor. I didn't feel any difference by using lighter armor, to be honest. Like, the only difference is when you dodge, the speed that he gets up. So that, like, the dodge is the same speed, but then the way, see how he slows down in the end. That's the only difference. But the running speed is pretty much the same. Or the actual speed of dodging. Oh, you mean for dodging? Yeah. Ugh. It reloads your weapon as well. Oh, picky. Let me see. Consumably use speed. That's interesting. I can just use this to reduce it. This actually works real well against the boss that I got wrecked. Range damage reduction. But it needs a lot to actually make any difference, really. Let's go with this. I mean, lots of stuff are actually good, but... I don't know. Oh, yeah. Oh, we can actually change height. I didn't know that. What the hell? Good shit. The speed of reload though. How powerful is this? Oh, now he's dead, but... Whoa!
Who's there?
Explorer. I don't know. You tell me. I like how much, like, the amount of damage the thing does. And the speed of charging this. He's down. Okay. We don't see anything here. Perfect. Gimme.
Oh, it's over.
Oh no shit. I think it's... Yeah, it's the other way.
Yeah.
Alright, alright, alright. The range is weird. This new weapon, you know, the... of that ability that you use. Like, I was like this far away and it was pulling me towards, but it didn't pull the other guy. Yeah. Damn needles. Ah. Ooh, another one. Look at us getting rich. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck, 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 fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. What? Someone actually spoke. God damn it! I'll just kill myself. Damn ability. Why would you pull me, man? Oh well.
Okay, this is it!
Really now? No ammo. No ammo. Come on! What is this? It works weird. How the hell?
That's all you got.
Whoa! Nice. Well, there we go. He's the first one that talks, though. No. Damn. Damn.
Come on.
Nice. least things open again. Be cool. Is good. Not. I think he was running back for the hammer. Well, that is. I think you're gonna like this. This must be the beast.
Hey, little one.
Come, outsider. We wish to speak with you. Greetings, outsider. You are not of this place. Tell us, where do you hail from?
This flat earth, but
matter. I'm sure it is. But your body tells us more than words can. The Izkar welcomes you, outsider. Both your presence and your strength, should the latter be available. Or we can reward you quite handsomely. Our world, Corsus, harbors a beast of great power, a guardian. We desire its heart. I don't doubt it, outsider. But can any offer what we will give you? The Izkar is lush and wealthy. None can match our price. What say you?
Now what? I don't work for you.
Not yet. But we are ever hopeful. Return often, Gleamer.
Well, I can give her the car, the heart as well. Yeah, you can just take the sword and push it up and it will open. Dumb fuck. Where the fuck do I go now? This way. Seems the only way. What the... That's called death. God damn it. Whoa. Yeah, and the other guy is just hitting me. That's so lame.
Damn it! next?
Oh, come on, man. Oh God. Are you kidding me now? Like they're timing this so perfectly. Run! And hope there are no enemies ahead. Oh shit, they're not. Awesome. Can you fuck off? Dick. I want to go there. Wah. What? Fuck you, dude. The fuck are you doing there? I'm fighting good guys now. We're just fighting beasts and stuff. So. Guys look human to me, you know? True heals have 5% chance to deal 300 bonus damage. Holy shit. I'll take it. Oh, that's Bob. What? It's hard to follow. If I'm not in a second with a chat.
And Sandar says,
wait, what? Corrosion? Denied. My armor is reduced. Okay. Gotcha. Weak spot damage increased. That's really cool. We'll get that one on 10. Oh shit. Crap. Okay, we're fucking dead. Oh god. Oh no 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 no. What have I done? Most of it just requires a lot, insanely a lot. Of upgrade. What? Heal. Oh shit. Oh shit. Guys,
it's over.
Same. Oh.
Healing.
Oh shit. Is the big guy? Fuck. Okay, we're so dead now. Oh my god. Luckily there was no one around. Holy shit. Hi. Where the fuck are we? I had an idea. Alright, let's just go somewhere. Oh, hi. Dude. I think we're gonna just get hit once with the big guy, and that will be it. Him. Q, man. Every fight is a trouble, man. Hi. Oh yeah. That's it. That was a crit. Everything looks the same. I have no idea where I'm going. Okay, so we've been here. Whoa. Really? This guy? Crazy. He's loud. Yeah, he died the same way like last time.
That was rough.
Shouldn't throw the timer. Oops.
I'm thinking, like, should I heal? Or just wait to fill up this ability to do so? Oh, never mind. Run! There better be a boss out here. Yes. Perfect. Fire. Okay. Well, I mean, that's a beast. It's not, it's canker. Thank you. Really? He just summoned the... Holy shit. Yeah. It's literally the thing that's at. Yeah, like there's no way to deal with that one guy. Where the hell they're coming from, man? Like, what the hell? I mean, they're nowhere to be found. I know. Why is this a thing? Well. As long as there is no, you know, bullshit stuff, I can zone out, focus and do the shit. But if there is that, whatever was it? What was it, infested? Something like that? It's just retarded and stupid.
Will we ever find?
Let me see what we got anyway. Experience. Melee career heals will apply bleeding in 200% of the damage dealt. Well, will be cool, but yeah. Time to open the door.
Fast.
It's a hard though.
I'm collecting hearts.
Oh, is it cool? Hey there. I don't want to deal with anyone anymore. Can I just run?
Don't hurt me. I'm human.
I'm weak. Can I turn that? For some reason, I think I can.
No! Why did you do that? You forced my hand.
What's up? Man!
Run!
They're not really trying to get me. It sounds like it. Well, hello. Easy. Unless we went the wrong way. And the map wasn't open, so. There we go. Oh, look. It looks exactly the same like the previous one. What a surprise. I don't like when stuff are, you know, things are huge.
Hello?
They're not much different things.
Hello.
Yeah.
All right then.
Make some shit for me.
There's a large spike that deals 125 damage, 300% additional stagger damage, and applies the bleeding effect dealing. Has one in magazine. Still gonna make it. Wait, what else is there? This is the new one, right? What's the guys there?
We're done here.
Whoa,
I'm not in the mood for chat.
You okay? Okay.
Keep moving.
Anything you need?
Yeah, sure, man.
Let's certainly
make something, I guess. We have no galvanized iron. Think this is gonna be way to go. I mean, this one is cool, but you know, this one is something like a shotgun, but you got 5 hits, right? Or 4. I mean, either way. You know, whenever I use a pistol and this, it's tough. And pistol is like right there in the middle. It's good for everything. I mean, same as for this. I won't upgrade it right away, but... I think we should.
Take care, my friend.
We'll see. Okay, my friend.
Ultra rare.
I still don't know, should I upgrade the heals, but I don't feel like it's over needed, because I usually, if I'm dying that much and getting wrecked, then, you know, I'm not even getting, not being able to use free heals. I never use them. Ooh. Ammo box. Dude, are we getting the boss right away? Holy shit. Whoa, are we gonna fight on a bridge? Okay. Oh my god. Fuck you! Whoa! Whoa! What? Oh shit! Maybe I should shoot this, but I don't want to. I definitely should. I'm able to shoot it, right? Well, that first part, well, looked pretty straightforward.
We'll see. Hello. Oh, it does. Oh, there's two of them. Awesome. This is gonna be a really tough fight. I don't know how to dodge that. Oh shit, they're switching, are they? Yeah. I'm probably doing a wrong thing here. God damn it. This ain't good. Oh my god. One more? No? No more heals. Shit. Oh, they actually hit up. I didn't know that. Woo! Oh no, it hit! That connected! You can focus on one. Yeah, I just used the ability. And I was like, you know, I'm gonna hit this one. But holy shit, that's awesome. This fight is amazing. Oh, I mean, it's tough, but it's really cool. I mean, so far I think it's the toughest, but you know, it's really interesting. It is. I just don't know how to deal with the other things. Oh, damn. Yeah, this. I don't know what to do with this. I mean, it does them damage. I suppose I need to heal up so I can take it. Because I don't know. I know there is a better weapon for this though. But this way I feel like a beast hunter. Oh, that's fucked. Oh, I fucked up. And I fucked up again. Oh shit. I'm not sure. We need to deal with corrosion though. And this got minus 8. This got minus 10. And this got minus 1. Okay. I'm not sure how am I able to launch that ability. We're going full on this. I like this weapon for boss way too much. I'm think we're gonna go full upgrade on it. It decided. Well, maybe I should switch that. Oh shit. Wait. Yeah, this one. It didn't do that last time. How did I survive two times? And now I can't even once. Thank you. Oh, damn. I don't know. Something's off. Do I need to damage both of them in order to interrupt them? For the last time I did that. And still took damage. Okay. Shit. Heal. Oh shit. Oh shit. No, I had no ammo. Oh dude. Come on. I need to deal enough damage on both of them, dude. And it doesn't count with this. I have to switch. This should be not fast enough. I'll do the beam. Definitely the beam. Need a hop up. Yeah. Okay. Oh, dude. Oh, Oh my god! I fucked up. Yep. I knew she was on the other side. And I still dodged that way. I think it's more about just, you know, dodging so I can, so we'll have enough ammo to burn them, because I'm not getting any ammo, you know? With other weapon it's not a problem, because you have enough ammo. That didn't work. Oh shit, that's... There we go. Okay. Oh my god. Last second save. Damn it. Okay. Crap. No, don't you dare. You fucking retard. Oh my god, I'm stuck.
And that can work.
Fucking retard. Oh my god. I had that one. That was a cool control, man. I was like, yeah, well, no problem, we got this. There we go. Up.
Oh.
Ah, come on. No, 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 no. No ammo, so. Oh no! Come on! If only I had the ammo. I mean, I had to save that. Because, you know, in order to hope they're gonna do the channel thing, but they're not doing it. I don't know what else to do. I could maybe switch these two. Wait, this. Do much difference, but I can probably, you know, do more melting with this. Miss less? I don't miss. It just you have to. I know what to do actually. Whoops. Okay. Your turn. Damn it. Okay. That was nuts. Executioner. Wait, didn't we have that? No? Oh, wait, did we have this? Rock chance. Rock of what? Okay, increased chance to proc status effect. Okay. You know, we can go through this. Why? That was awesome fight, dude. I fucking love that one. Wow, you have zero on this as well, because you know game says fuck you. Did I respawn them now? Can I go, you know, and fight again? Because it would be awesome. Is there? No? Stupid game. Ugh. Oh, we could actually just teleport. Where are we? We're here. The thing is over there. I'm going for the king, man. Can't fight with that guy. Can I just port from here?
Beep, boop, beep.
Boop, boop, boop. Travel. A dying throne. That should be it. I'm coming, King. I feel like he's gonna take it and then still fight me. Can I use it? I wanna use it. Ah, it's quest time. What to do with those? Probably something random. Okay. Better not fuck me up. I refuse.
Astounding. I am uncomfortably in your debt. I will rectify that. But first, the Ikari were not wrong, you know. You, oh traveler, have ushered in the age of reconstruction. Long have I waited for this moment, for the chance to renew this world under my strong guiding hand. Long have you slept and sustained me. Though all others have forgotten, I have not. On this day, I deliver you. And together, may we forge a new, greater civilization. A new era has begun. You have done well, child, and my debt to you will be repaid. As you have saved my world, so may you save your own. Or at least, may you die bravely.
Okay, fuck you. Oh, life leech. Leech's damage dealt to target and returns its health. Okay, so I wasted shit on this. Fuck me. Oh damn. And it's way faster. That's why I hate these things with upgrades. How fast is this, dude? God damn it. I mean, there is no better metal weapon, right? There's no way. No fucking way. Let's go Labyrinth. Or go there first? Yeah. I think Labyrinth. Where'd you go?
Learn better.
I think we should just save it. Should we save it or do the thing first? 100 armor with cultist stuff. No wait. It feels faster. I mean, I can easily just equip the other thing, because this is the first thing. So the attack is fast, but then the recovery is slower. And the sword, look at the sword. He actually has a delay on the first attack. Like he's... I think you almost even do this. Right, only the third one is slower. I mean the fourth one. I can just do the three combo hit. And then dodge. Which one did I get? Which one did I get? I bring you this to your face, it's okay, despite how bulky it is, they're weightless. Just a lot to get this. I was hoping at least. I mean, we're still trying to get an answer to just go to that thing. So, there's probably a lot of stuff to do more. I think we're gonna call it here. Oh, it's 5 a.m. so we can continue tomorrow at some random time, 2 to 5, I don't know. But yeah, let's call it here. Do I have to save here or it just goes to save by its own? That's what I was looking at. Language. I guess it saves on its own. Oh, I can upgrade this. Quickens. Wiki. More quick hands. Quicker hands! Save just in case. Save how? I can't save. It's a thing. I just exit to my menu and exit application. There's no save. Well, you know, if we don't have save, then fuck this game. You have to play it in one turn, man. It's long, like 17 hours. Yeah, but I already teleported here, so you know. I touched it. Travel. I'm good. I just drank a potion. Because I had to press this to switch. Either way, yeah. Let me see, I think we deceived two times. Yeah, we deceived two times. Oh no! Either way, we'll continue this tomorrow and hopefully finish it up because, you know, we don't slack with the new games or single player games. We gotta just go out through them. Just. I'm getting good at acting the old guy. Especially because I am getting old. Back in my time. Good night. I'll see you tomorrow. Bye bye.